I have to dance.
Dear Jesse, as the moon lingers a moment over the bitter roots before its descent into the invisible, my mind is filled with song. I find I am humming softly, not to the music, but something else, someplace else, a place remembered, a field of grass where no one seemed to have been except the deer. And the memory is strengthened by the feeling of you dancing in my awkward arms.